who brings to introduce me this year and to bring me to Kevin. Thank you to Kevin also. Okay, basically is that Korean approached me last year, but I was skeptical. Yes, because I tried a lot of products also. But when it comes to my mother, in February, she couldn't move. I was so shocked. And what I have to do, I just call ambulance. And once we reach ambulance, doctor told me that my mom, she's 81 years old. She can't move. And to my surprise, she has this intestine perforation. That means there's a burst in the intestine. And we cannot do anything as her age is 81 years old. The doctor gave her potassium to drip for 6 days. She's still in the hospital for 8 days. But doctor said at her age they cannot do anything much to go for surgery. Then bring her home. Korea was so concerned because you are very close neighbors. Latifa, you give your mother this, it will help you. Previously, when he approached me for myself, I said, okay, wait, let me Google first. But my mom is like in that condition, so without thinking anymore, I trust her. I got one carton, straight away one carton. So I asked my mother to take 3 sachets as her advice. Still, she's not confident. I have confidence, she don't have confidence. Next step, her mother-in-law approached my mom. Advise her every day. So one day she decided to take 3 sessions. Just say as for 3 weeks, I need to bring her back to hospital. To my surprise, doctor said, your mother perforation sealed. Mm. Sealed nicely. She don't have to go surgery. And she was so happy because she don't like all these doctor things, hospital. So I told her, so you believe now, you have to, every day you have to consume. And tremendous thing happens again. She even can walk before she is in walking stick. So now she don't need a walking stick, she go and throw in. And she's back to her normal routine, brisk walk every morning. With her friend that she missed for so long. Oh, and most of her friends are all those senior citizens, the Chinese, they like to do Tai Chi all this. So she missed that. So now she's enjoying herself and I'm very happy I can work happily. My workplace and my house is just a walking distance. Every time lunchtime, I got to go back and rush and to see her. So she said, next time don't come back home, I'm okay. And another testimony, it's my daughter. When she was 17 years old, that is the first mens that she has. For 17, now she's 21. 1 year she only have 2 times of mens. Oh. And I am so worried. I mean, when she's 17, some people say, oh, sometimes it might happen. 1 out of 50 children, you will face this problem. So okay, I still relax. Until she's 20 years old, suddenly I ask her, hey, how's your mens? She said, never have mens. And then the last resort for me to go is to KK. And she was with KK for 1.5 years to take this medicine for almost 1 year plus. That cost me about 280 every time. So also no changes, nothing happened. So I asked Corinne, I want to give my daughter. She said, yes, you give. I gave her. 2 weeks later, she has a lens.
Wow. So
now it's continuing every time, really?
Yeah. So at least it's lightened up my shoulder. Oh. Of course, she's now 20, coming to 22. And I'm not young anymore. I'm still my son, 25 years old. My daughter, 22. And my daughter, 60. But of course, as young teenagers, they just say that they don't need this soul because they are still. But I told them, it's now you are healthy, but you get healthy in future. So they took soul. And for me, myself, My mom also, she suffer high blood, cholesterol, diabetic, and the doctor is giving her all these tablets. At her age, she has to have this tablets, medicine to overcome migraine or the, what do you call that, gastric. Mm. And she also have to take blood thinning. So now, she also under poly, she don't have to take the blood thinning. As I can Google and see, the blood shows before and after you take rain. Mm. It shows so tremendous of the blood, the what do you call it, the thickness of the blood, and after you take rain, it's very different. Yeah, it moves very slowly. Yeah, smoothly. Okay, then from 26 medicine, she has to take every day for 3 times a day. 26. Now she's down to 11. Wow. Good. Wow. Now to tell you, if let's say I still have left about 11 or 15. You don't forget to order.
Oh my god.
For myself, it improves on my high blood because my mom has this, so I want to take precaution for myself. These are inherit of the disease. So I have high blood, but I do not want to have diabetic because diabetic and high blood, they are good friends. So more for myself, I take this as for prevention. The food that I eat also can cause cancer. So mm-hmm. I must have something to prevent that can shield me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like but I'm very grateful that I know Rain through Korean and Kevin. Kevin has been like motivate me. But more on to sharing, if I can be healthy, I want my family to be healthy. And I want my friends, my loved ones to be healthy. I do not want to be healthy alone.
Wow.
So, yes, that's why I'm very positive about Rain, and I'm going to make it big to the Malay market.
Wow. Yeah.
Thank you.